These little claws are called pelvic spurs, and they're actually believed to be remnants of when snakes had legs. They're no longer connected to any bone, they sort of just float in the snake's muscle. Male snakes will use them to tickle the female to entice her to mate, and both sexes will use them to grip during mating and fighting. Spurs are only found on primitive snakes, such as boas and pythons, and both males and females will have them.